JJ Usher at Darwins at SXSW.URLABEL.net. So just going to ask him a couple questions real quick, get to know him a little bit.
So how was your experience so far with URLABEL.net and South by Southwest?
I tell you what, man, it's been a wonderful experience. URLABEL.net has been so professional. They've had a tight ship. They've catered to the artists very well, and it has been just absolutely nothing but pleasurable. It's been an honor to work with them.
So were there any highlights this week, band boot camp, show itself?
I think that the band boot camp was incredibly informative. I learned so much, met a lot of great people that I otherwise would have never met if it wasn't for your label. And, you know, I've been here for South by Southwest 7 years in a row, and this year has been by far my best experience with South by Southwest because of this showcase and the partnership that your label is working with, the artists that they're working with, the ways it's handled. Absolutely. If you're an independent artist, go to URLABEL.net, man. They take care of you. They take care of you.
Right. So where are you headed to after this?
I've got a show tomorrow night at Lucky Lounge. It's going to be a big, full band show. I'm excited about it. It's going to be a rocking engagement. But I think tonight I'm going to go see Gomez and M. Ward over at Lozon Rosa. Big fan. So, you never know where the night and the day is going to take you. I kind of just cross my fingers and hope I end up somewhere where I like to be. Well, I think I already said it, guys. If you're watching this video and you're an independent artist and don't have a record label, go to URLABEL.net, get yourself a presence there, start generating fans. It's an incredible opportunity for you, and all I can say is thumbs up for those guys. So, thanks.
Thank you, JJ.